every year when the trees change their color, the thoughts are going back to the Canadian Rockies. The ice is there, the adventure waits.
Ali,
Tanja.
Virtual reality up on the Ice Fields Parkway on Mount Nordschützen. We climbed it in 2012, 15, 17, 19, and also last season. Nemesis at the Stanley Head Wall. Since 2008, we climbed it 14 times. And every early season, we spent in the Canadian Rockies, we came back here. So also in this last season. Very often we are the first to venture out on this line. Everything is fresh. Conditions are pretty unpredictable. And it's, yeah, always super exciting to see how this will go. Virtual reality on Mount Nordschützen is for sure one of the iconic ice climbs in the Canadian Rockies. huge stalactites are threatening you all the time while you're climbing up.
Jawohl, super. Yeah. Come on, Heike, auf geht's.
Yes.
Sehr gut. Alle.
Come on.
Jawohl.
That's it.
Alle. Auf geht's, Heike.
The moment you're going down, then you see everything in this crazy perspective. You look down into the void. With all these hanging icicles, the ropes, tangling. Yeah, it's always impressive, and sometimes you wonder how you could climb this even up before. Storm Creek Headwall has become in the last winters one of the major places for mixed climbing in the Canadian Rockies.
Oh, hier im Blauen, weißt du?
Wenn man den Blauen hat, dann nimmt man auch. Thank you.
come on.
Voll dabei, Heike?
Ja,
Miss Hulot, you have to be very patient to find the right conditions at the Stanley Head Wall. Thank you.
Monsieur, up here. Yeah, another wonderful day here on the Stanley Head Wall. Four pitches, and every pitch was exciting.
La Goutte. High above the Bow Valley. Long approach, committed climbing.